by the apothem of our polygon, by the perimeter of our regular polygon, will give us the area of our regular polygon. We are going to use the example of a regular hexagon to demonstrate how to use this area formula. The first thing we have to do is figure out what the length of the hexagon's apothem is. The apothem in this case is 7 inches. The apothem is the distance from the center of your polygon to the midpoint of any of the polygon sides. Next, we have to figure out what the perimeter of our regular hexagon is. Because a regular hexagon has 6 sides that are equal in length, and we already know that one of our sides is 8 inches, all we have to do is multiply 6 by 8, which would give us a perimeter of 48 inches. After the perimeter of your regular polygon and the formula, multiply those two numbers together. In this case, that product would give us 336. Now we have to figure out what 1/2 of 336 is. Multiplying any number by 1/2 is the same thing as dividing that number by 2. So we are going to take 336 and divide that number by 2, and that will